I miss being with you all. Having been a part of this annual event sponsored by the House and Senate prayer group since the very beginning,
all the distinguished guests who've traveled a long way and in the values that hold us together and keep us strong, I know that he will guide us. Be part of this. I'm not going to be as funny as Eric, but I'm grateful that he shared his message with us. Our men and women in uniform have made us safer and more secure, and we were eternally grateful to them, but war and suffering and hardship still remain in too many corners of the globe, and we can all benefit from turning to our Creator. Our nation together for centuries and allowed us to become somewhat more perfect a union.